name is Samak Semoskuza. I'm teaching construction technology, systems and processes. We use interactive resources for teaching construction because construction activities are sometimes very complex and we can't take 300 students to a construction site and ask them to learn and observe the entire process because we can't manage the weather and it's hard to manage risks in the construction site.
Experience for our students because you don't have to go to the real construction site. You can know what happened in the construction site and you can learn how to work the machine and how to dig.
Really amazing. I think it's very advanced. And the most important is that it can guarantee your security. You don't need to go to the real site. Machines around you. It's very dangerous.
I think it's amazing and exciting. There are so many things around here, like the cage, like the grab, like the pample.
It's awesome. I learned a lot and know the details about the construction process. And it's very, very impressive for me. I think it's very helpful for our teaching.
To see all the things happen in the construction site, so that is a good experience. And it's so exciting experience for me. And I believe that's also for you, it's a good experience.